Peggy 16.
What is it that makes superheroes compelling? What is the thing that makes a superhero larger than life? You know, what is the thing that really sells a superhero as being so much more than basically a common man? Really, the catastrophic event system is driven by the concept of we want a world always feeling the impact of these superheroes, always reacting to these superheroes, allows them to do things that basically can clear out entire city neighborhoods as part of their action.
These are, you know, tiny gods walking around. You know, they can punch cars and dent them and things like that. So we wanted the game to reflect that. The destructible environments really help to sell your role as a hero or villain in the world.
Something can happen that can slightly alter it and create these new opportunities for you and for the other players. Nothing is really routine. If I'm playing a super villain or a superhero, I expect things to break all around me. I'm just that powerful. The world around me should constantly be impacted by my fighting with you, because we're both, you know, larger than life. We're both superheroes with a lot of power, and so we need to see that evidenced all over the map.
Catastrophic events are gameplay, and they're things that you can master because you can anticipate them, and we're not going to surprise you with them. You know they're coming, but they look amazing. And they have a big impact on the map. They are things that cause you to rethink your strategy at a certain point. Whole parts of the map might become impassable. Your routes that are really fast before are now, you have to take a longer route around. You want to have some say over how that's happening. You want to drop that rock on your enemy's base and not have them do the same to you.
And as soon as you introduce destruction into it, everything just feels bigger. When you have, you know, guests like Batman shoot off his giant bat screen missile and it's tearing across the map and cars are exploding and, you know, walls are falling down and everything's responding to it, that feels like a really powerful attack. When Doomsday is, you know, pounding on the ground and bits and pieces are getting thrown everywhere, it gives you a feeling of being powerful.
You're not really a superhero unless you're picking up and throwing a car. When you do make an impact, when you do actually pull off a skill, you know, it feels satisfying, and it really should, you know, give people the sense that, yeah, you're playing a MOBA. It is a strategy, but at the same time, it feels pretty good to kick someone's butt.